Now we come. at me, Brandon, look at me. Keep your hands up, throw the straight shots, yeah? You got caught then, keep your hands up, throw the straight shots. One shot, two shot, four. That right hand's working, keep throwing it. You've got to keep your hands up, you've got to switch on. Do you understand me? It's the last round, you've got to push on. If you want to win this fight, it's up to you. You've got to be decided, you've got to throw shots, straight shots. One, two, then move. But you've got to keep these hands up, do you understand me? One more round, keep your hands up, keep switching on. Brandon, look at me, forget them, look at me, be on it, hands up, straight away. Come to me.
side on that.
How are you doing?
As if
legendary ex-boxer Kevin the Rock Burton on the weekend.
Fair to crap, thanks for
teddy bear aircross.
You can see, can't you? Still got the curly whirly.
Still got the
bit younger in them days.
Round one.
Keep it there. Keep it there. Is it Joe? Is it? 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 Is it
to keep going.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
That's right, Callum.
That's right.
What you got? Are you alright? Are you alright? Are you sure? Are you sure? I'm going to give everything you got now. Keep, you've got them on them ropes, just keep them on them ropes. Keep them there. Keep them on them ropes all the time, yeah? Last 2 minute round.
Let's go! wrong with it anymore is I'm sitting with your kid. Get ready, buddy. I'm holding it all.
Get ready, Pigan.
Go!
last round now, you've got to be sharp. If you're blocking a shot, and let go. Remember, the best shot you've got, you slip inside, and throw up the top, yeah? It's there for taking. If he throws one jab, you block it, round up top, left up. Be sharp, you're aggressive on there, or if he's coming forward, like he's there, you push him off right hand, let him walk onto right hand, because he's sharp and it's hard. Does that make sense? You've got to work, you've got to be sharp, you've got to be alive. Listen, you've got to work. You want to win this fight, you've got to win this round.
That's it. Win the round,
thank you. Right, first thing, no switching. Stay orthodox, stay right hand up. Yeah, big deep breaths. Good, right, we're doing a little bit of that jab. It's wide up, that right up to the body. Bam, bam. Just bring it around, sitting too short and bring that right up into the body.
Yeah.
Yeah, beginning it round, stood in front of him too long. What we talk about? Bam, bam, move. Yeah, but that right up to the body is wide open.
Yeah.
Good width jab, double it up. Yeah, bring that right up to the body. It's going to work. But don't stand in front of him too long. He's going to take long. Have a drink. Have a drink. Good round.
All he wants to do is
move. Yeah. Then body shots, mate. Big deep breaths. Big deep breaths. Think about that right up to body.
Yeah.
Just a little more side to side as well. Just a few silly shots getting caught with. Just side to side, making miss.
Yeah.
Faster.
That's my potato.
I'm on it. I'm all out.
What do you think of stopping, Kev?
Brilliant refereeing.
What we got here?
Archie Story.
Archie Story. Did you win your bout, Archie?
I think, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Was it your first one?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Did he punch it hard? No. How long have you been boxing at Mickey's gym?
Since March.
Since March. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Did your mum and dad come to watch you today?
Yeah.
Yeah, your family come?
No, just my mum and dad.
Just your mum and dad. Is this what you want to be when you leave school, a boxer?
Yeah.
Yeah? And how old are you now?
11.
11? You've had your first skill set fight?
Yeah.
You're flying high, yeah?
Yeah.
So the name to watch out for is?
Archie Story.
Archie Story. Where are you from, Archie?
Barnsley.
Archie Story on the boxing scene in Doncaster tonight. Well, listen, you take care, Archie. All the best.
Cheers.
See you, mate.